evening. The next thing we are going to do is enjoy the band playing a special number for us, Sweet Little Jesus Boy.
Thank you. Thank you very much, Gavin. Indeed, it is our real privilege and, to be back again. So thank you for the invite to come back again this year. It's certainly an honor for me to be working with this group week in and week out. It is a busy time for us this year. This is our fifth event just this weekend. So we are busy caroling and doing different things. But this band does rehearse every week, and we play at Caribou Hill for about 10 or 11 months every Sunday, playing selections and supporting the hymns and such. But just wanted to just acknowledge a couple of people. Band, just raise your hand if you were employed by the Salvation Army. Yeah, and we maybe raise your hand if you are employed or have one point in your life been employed by the Salvation Army. Yeah, a lot more hands there. And there's somebody back here wearing a black uniform, just wave, Bill. Now, this is our pastor of our church, who also plays in the band on a regular basis. And you heard a little bit about our roots, and maybe when you saw coming in, there's a sign that I found buried away in a closet at Caribou Hill, and it simply says Temple Band. But that sign, we pulled it out, and we figure it was probably handmade sometime in the early 1950s is our best guess. So it's been buried for a long time. Most people in this band didn't know about it, but we brought it with us tonight. So if you want to have a look at this nifty little sign out there, but that goes way back with the band as well. Now, Gatlin said we're going to play Sweet Little Jesus Boy. Sorry, we are not going to play Sweet Little Jesus Boy. We love that, but we will be doing that next week and also December 24th when we play at Christ Church Cathedral at 4 p.m. for a carol service there. But we are going to play for you The Virgin Mary Had a Baby Boy. Thank you.
his first letter, chapter 1, verse 15. Here is a trustworthy saying that deserves full acceptance. Christ Jesus came into the world to save sinners, of whom I am the worst. But for that very reason, I was shown mercy, so that in me, the worst of sinners, Christ Jesus might display his unlimited patience as an example for those who would believe on him and receive eternal life. Now to the King eternal, immortal, invisible, the only God, be honor and glory forever and ever. Amen.
Thank you. bandmaster. I guess I'm the 19th. As former bandmaster, we're delighted to be here, Chapel Hill Temple Band in Tawson. But my family and I were particularly delighted because most of you are our neighbors. We happen to live in Tawson. We're delighted that you're here, which means for us, we have the 4-minute drive home tonight and they get the 45-minute drive home. Just before I introduce our next selection, just to give you a little more detail about those red kettles that are out there. When you drop your rupees and your dollar bills in there, we're truly grateful for your support for the Salvation Army, not only here in Vancouver, but all across Canada. And just to give you a little bit of history, thank you, a little bit of the history of what that money goes to. It doesn't go towards our church. It goes to help last year almost 2 million people across Canada. That's almost 10% of all Canadians received some form of support and help from the Salvation Army. 262 million received food hampers and toys at Christmas. 3,900 children went to Salvation Army camps. 3.2 million free meals were served at shelters and feeding programs. Back at our church right now, we have a team who every Sunday night and every Tuesday night go to the downtown east side, and they feed over 300 people. And it's through the generous support of the money that comes through the kettles. 154,000 meals were served at school breakfast programs. 85,000 people were visited in hospitals, nursing homes, prisons, daycare centers, and other facilities. And 1.285 million people were assisted in some practical way, food, clothing, or other practical assistance. The work of the Salvation Army grows every day, and because of you, you give hope to people every day, and we thank you. Now, for those of you who were born and raised in BC, you may have trouble relating to this next selection because it's called In the Midwinter, Snow on Snow. Most of you think that snow is something that comes for 3 days and the rain washes it away. If you come from Newfoundland, like one of our members of the band, they have 4 feet in their driveway right now. If you're from Winnipeg, well, you know that for 8 months of the year, it's wintertime there. But our bandmaster, David Mills, has arranged a beautiful selection based on that tune, A Midwinter. I hope you enjoy it. Also, one other announcement as he comes up to lead the band. If you enjoyed this evening and you enjoyed singing Christmas carols, do you enjoy singing Christmas carols? Well, then we have another invitation for you. Because you live close to Tawson or in Tawson, next Tuesday night the band will be back, but not here where it's nice and warm and dry. So put on your upper boots, your slickers, your rain hats, bring your umbrellas, put your toques on, and come to our house at 1536 Beach Grove Road, go straight down 16th, turn right 10 houses in, the street will be blocked off, and we have a street party. And the street party is to proclaim Jesus Christ, and that he's born at this Christmas season. So come and sing carols from 7 to 8 o'clock. There will be hot chocolate served, goodies served. We'd love to see you all. Our biggest crowd was 250 people on the street. Love to break that this year. So, see you Tuesday. Midwinter.
Thank you.